Hey guys, it's Super Effective here. The featured map of this battle report is the interestingly designed Fusion by PS Mouse. Fusion is a small map with 4 tech points and 9 resource nodes on varying heights. The middle passage allows for deadly sneak attacks if left unchecked. The key to this map is to gain control of the tech points as quickly as possible, as they also serve as strong choke points. I'll leave a link to the map's workshop page in the description. I had some awesome beast moments as my first time on this map. Near the beginning, I fended off a wave of 4 skulks by using the long hallway to my advantage. I also managed an early fade kill with the help of a teammate's sacrifice. After that, I played a defensive role because I knew that Nittai, a competitive level player on the alien team, is a clever player and would try doing sneaky gorge attacks. My intuition paid off, and I prevented numerous attempts easily. I'd also like to take this opportunity to announce that the YouTube channel has hit 2,000 subscribers. Thanks to everyone for supporting the channel and spreading the good word. It's you guys who inspire me to continue to improve. Here's looking forward to the next major milestone.
Brazil or Korea or something like that.
Hey. It's done!
Don't we have a flag? Look at that!
There's none.
There you go. I changed mine to a...
And they haven't planted in there.
I can't seem to do it. You know when you escape and then you see the thing you can change?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a box next to it and that's why I don't have anything. I don't know how to change it.
Do you have any other ones?
I don't know.
I have a Canada
flag. How
would
you even get yours?
I have a Canada flag and the one that you see there, the TSF logo. I don't know where it comes from.
Interscott.
Holy shit!
Okay, yeah,
I am at Fortress. I have 4 skulks coming up towards me now.
Come at me, bros!
Nice.
Come at me!
Alright, so I need a phase gate on top. I don't know where though.
Oh wait. There's 2 power nodes here?
The phase gate's upstairs, guys. At here, Fortress.
He's dropping a phase gate up here.
Oh, I don't even have one in base. What the hell?
Build structure and waypoint.
Objective completed.
Oh, you barely got a stretch.
It's done.
You only got a welder? Shit. Oh shit, we don't have a phase gate base.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm building it.
I'm looking.
Guys, make sure you buy welders. We gotta keep each other alive. I'm gonna get one at base and I will come fix it.
Right, so... upgrades.
Build structure at waypoint.
On the arms
level
base.
Fortress is under attack.
Oh crap, Fortress! Phase 2! No!
All along, I was pressing the wrong buttons, god damn it.
ES click, ES click.
It's my fault there.
There was a point where I was just sitting in safely. Hey, don't push transfer, guys. We need to get back to Fortress. Whoever is there. Or at least get us sorting. Storage. Or Fortress.
Unloading. It's being infested.
Unloading's in attack. I'll go to unloading. I got it.
Your base is under attack.
We're gonna need mines soon. Fucking stupid. Keep watch, guys. The middle has no RTs at all.
Yeah, thank you for rolling.
No. It's...
come on, guys, get the...
it's different, I guess.
There's still... the wind is upstairs. The wind is called...
Soldiers are under attack.
Hell.
Build structure and waypoint.
That's a funny tech point.
See the skeletons down?
Soldiers are under attack.
We have a tunnel at stalk. Stop. stalk here. I'm gonna attack.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know where the end is to that big wind.
I was keeping res for the face gate.
But the wind.
Okay, well, we're gonna...
If they build it fast enough, they can help.
Unloading is under attack.
And you're faking it, though.
Can't face it, why? Alright, let's get some, get some mines.
Oh. Alright, I'll build our facing first.
Objective complete.
One, two, three, four, five. We got five RTs.
Do we have mines already?
No, that should come up. Yeah, we do.
Perfect.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and buy some.
Okay, one. There. Yeah, I'll
good job, guys, with the mines.
And I still have it. There's a lot of them over there. Well, only.
Where the hell am I standing? Alright, I'm gonna try and ninja down. Turn it?
Other side? Ah, oh, what? Yeah, there's some hydras. And a drifter.
Just made you uglier.
No. Oh, nice.
Did it have anything there?
Yes, there's something here, turn it. It's a gorge. Fuck, I could have killed him.
Your base is under attack.
Here's
a
really good spot.
Are they still stock?
Lower passage is under attack. What?
Guys, I'm gonna hit stock from behind.
Hit him, hit him. Is under attack.
Yeah, they have a gorge tunnel there with a Fade! Dragon shit.
Woo! My Fade will come back, guys. Passage under attack. I'm heading there now.
Yeah, it's been under attack for a while.
But I wanted this night.
Heading down to lower passage.
Gorge tunnel.
Oh, you have to crouch? Stupid.
Build structure and waypoint.
I think that goes playing without sound.
Yeah, okay, below, yeah, below D.
Yeah.
Careful in stock, there's a lot of...
And he's not looking at his
lots map. Lots up. Unloading. We need to get to unloading.
Unloading immediately.
Complete three tops in.
Got it done.
Drop a mine, drop a mine.
Your base is under attack.
I'm gonna die from... Yes.
I'm gonna die when I get there.
But, where's... Is the gate used? Yeah, never mind me.
Feet down, America! I got somebody's shotgun.
Very nice.
I don't know whose shotgun it is, but you deserve to have it back.
Yeah, just keep it, just keep it.
Whose was that? A Topalov. Topalov. Where you at?
I'm dead.
I got your shotgun, man. Oh, come back and get it.
No worries.
Where are you? You're spawning. Okay. Meet me at unloading, I'll give you your shotgun back. Here you go, man. Complete with white
fortress.
Stains.
Done.
There's an armor here, you can...
Movement in fortress.
Going to fortress,
skulk on server.
Going to server.
I approach.
Approaching server.
Your base is under attack.
Lower passes to get.
Incoming approach to server.
Approach. And there's two skulks. Okay, oh, there's a lot of them.
Okay. Two more fortress. Fortress. I need a kit going from server to fortress. I'm going to help him.
There's two gorges up here. There's two gorges.
Is that a shotgun there?
I think the second one fall back.
I picked up somebody's shotgun at Fortress. If you want it back, let me know. Nobody? Guess it was a randomly dropped shotgun.
Never.
Mine now. Get up here, I'm trying to fix you up, chill.
Yeah, I wanted to knife that stupid battler. Thanks, dude.
I'm gonna get some ammo and I'll be back.
Incoming unloading.
We should get a, armory here to fortress, maybe. It's pretty remote. We have incoming to fortress. You got another fade.
Okay, one is
somebody should go hit turnip. Oh, they're cloaking. Can you scan north of fortress?
Yeah.
Build structure at waypoint.
Okay, yeah, he's...
Whoa.
There's hide.
We got a GL here anyway, just cover him.
Okay, start and move. And more hide.
He's got an armory, he can build that power.
I'm building the army behind us.
Watch out for the single stock.
There's a gorge right at the...
Oh, gorgeous.
Yeah, down.
Something at lower passage.
Corner,
fade at
fade
lower, passage.
Lower passage.
You guys from upper from unloading,
there's
go to lower passage. Fade at lower passage. You guys at unloading need to get rid of that.
Why is he attacking the
power door? I don't know, he might be a rookie. Doesn't matter. He's terrible at structures. Moment, you know what, I'm gonna go stop him.
Really nice work, guys. They're losing their stuff like hell. They just lost.
Is he still attacking it?
Yeah.
But, oh, god.
I know, there's a skulk with him.
Stay alive.
I'm almost there.
Your base
power's down. Get ready to support.
They're taking
the... Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Right.
There's that guy coming with you.
Or one more scan, one more scan. I can't see. Can't see. Fade down!
Nice.
Woo!
That's funny because you shot like past him and you got him, I don't know.
No, I got too close to my face and shot him. Got incoming, I think.
Oh,
I have
wait,
incoming.
Oh?
Shit, there's still a crack alive in storage.
I think you're paranoid.
No, I hear a skulk, for sure. There he is.
Me.
He ran past me.
Main.
I think they have
payload. Oh, never mind. He doesn't have a freaking headset.
Oh wait. There you go.
Incoming to the server.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Why would you play without sound?
But...
Come on.
Okay. Yeah. Very nice.
Two skulks in server.
Guy at fortress, go to server. You have one skulk incoming. Watch it approach.
Fuck. Okay, storage. Just stay alive there. There's like three more skulls there. But they're all wounded.
You have four tunnels.
Are you pushing storage? We should go get that.
Yeah,
well,
wait,
that's just tunnel entrances.
First again.
Yeah, but I'm looking if there's anything on us.
Up there.
Heading to oh, we have turnip.
Personal skulk.
We're getting stored
okay,
now.
Very good, guys, very good. That's gonna cost them a lot of points here.
Captain, if you guys have a skulk incoming.
Thanks for welding me.
What do you want this power node for?
Yeah, Jurs incoming.
Hey, main base! That's two of them. Gorge is rushing main base, guys.
No,
the power went down.
Yeah, okay, they're...
Oh, prototype line went down too.
You didn't get anything of interest.
You lost the prototype lab. That's, I would say that's interest.
Well, it's pretty cool. It wasn't researching anything.
Drop a phase gate right now. I don't think we have one at base.
They have a freaking tunnel somewhere. I'm gonna
scan everywhere for it.
Yeah. I'm thinking shortcut.
It could be underneath Vista. Oh shit! Attacking on, I don't even know what this is anymore. I was not ready for
that. I can't do
anything about it. Oh wow, that was close that.
I was not ready for that.
No, you just get out of phase gate.
I was gonna play some mines around on phase gates and stuff like that.
Yeah, but you can do that now. Wow, that was a lucky one. That was a lucky one. Okay, two.
One skulk at fortress. Going to fortress anyway.
There's at the window. Your base is under attack.
They're planning something out.
Unloading again.
Gorge on the phase gate and fortress. Your base is under attack. He's using the tunnel or whatever.
Well, I don't even know how you get in there.
We're gonna need jetpacks. We'll go from the other side.
So it's somewhere from above. Where's the entrance to that?
It's underneath us. I saw him already. It's dead.
Okay, yeah.
Nice.
I have nothing.
Because I saw that
coming
saw that
base.
We need to. Can you like go and slice and get a sneaky obs?
Okay, yeah. Because
he keep going past. Our defense is there. I think I'm gonna get it now for passage.
Main base.
Main.
Okay, the mine got it. Yeah, it ran right into your mine.
My mines, guys, they're so overpowered.
Yeah.
Jetpacks,
you know, that's a
50%.
Good spot for a mine. I'll place one there myself.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Your team's progressing pretty nicely.
Your base is under attack.
Lower passage.
Lower passage.
Low passage again.
I'm on it, I'm almost there.
What else could I get? Oh, I know.
The left wall you up.
Here. What now? Did you?
I was wondering what else I could get, but I know. Because I needed to spend my res.
Mm. You should probably take turn.
I won't. Something's in stock. What's it doing?
Something near me. Something over here.
That's the tunnel. He just made it because there it wasn't there.
Main base! Main base! Main base! Main base ops.
It's too late.
Scorches again. Shit. Where's the...
Goddammit.
Your base is under attack. Did you get him?
Okay. They're dead.
You can always build a backup ops, eh? One where they don't expect to find it. Like beside the RT, maybe. They're gonna keep doing that.
Well, I need
guys, unloading is under heavy, right? Heavy attack.
They know where it is.
They have an Onos there as well.
Fuck.
Get ready, guys.
Let's get the phase gate back up. Put the phase gate, guys. We need to wrap this game up because they're starting to ramp up, especially with Onos. Incoming 4-5 to slice, possibly the main base.
Going four, they're going. Oh no! Okay, it's just. Well, they're going for fortress.
We have jetpacks now, guys.
Nice, top of luck.
Okay, so
storage under attack.
We need to like get transferred and build some storage or something.
Incoming to unloading.
Actually, I am thinking Chris is a better idea.
Cascade. Okay, well.
We can easily arc from crevice. You see that?
Crevice.
It's next job.
And the vent again.
Okay. You can reach obs from crevice?
Yeah.
Storage just went down. Well, the jetpacks are done. I can get around easier.
Build structure at waypoint.
Is upper passage built? Yeah, it is built. Onos at fortress. Going to be fortress. Incoming slice.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, I just got sick of them passing through slice all the time. There's an Onos in storage.
Yeah, you can actually climb up there. Your base is under attack. Incoming fortress. It's a drifter. It's a drifter.
We got huge incoming fortress.
The Onos
needs to be dead.
Yeah, the Onos is over there.
Luckily, oh my god, this guy's suicide.
They're in a really good position to defend because they have to climb up that stairs over here. And we can even fire at them down there. But
guys, we need to capture crevice. It's an arc from there.
Mm. Yeah. There's incoming at turnip.
Incoming fortress.
Command station under attack.
I'm gonna get some sentries.
Yeah, wait, watch your back. Oh, good. Let me roll you up.
Thank you. Incoming slice to lower passage, I think. The dots are disappearing. Off the scope.
Incoming
approach. Main base!
Fortress now.
Two targets, probably just skulks.
We need
to push the game.
Oh.
Yeah, but they're pushing pretty hard in Fortress, I'm not sure if we should take Crevice.
We can take Crevice, it's hard for them to push Fortress. We get a guy with a grenade launcher at Fortress shooting down from their entrance, like from right here. I have somebody shotgun down here.
There's a flame. Who's flamethrower is dead at Fortress?
Are you still there? Jackson?
Yes.
What are you doing? You're not supposed to be sleeping?
Yeah, it's flight.
Yes, but I didn't want to go sleeping.
Yeah.
So I'm playing a bit of Edge of Empires 2 and then
You
go
want
your
flamethrower back, dude?
Lower passage, something.
I still haven't with me here. Five is yours.
Well, there's two skulls.
Just launch grenades down into storage. That will kill the Onos back, and the rest of us can push turnip.
Yeah, okay, but anyone want a spare flamethrower? Because,
Shit, don't get it. So, oh, man.
I can't
it's gonna be a vein of this.
Others Onos. Coming at fortress.
Onos it might or it might not.
Onos is at stock. Or turn him.
Okay, nice.
That guy talks a lot.
Yeah, anyone want that flamethrower there? Because I really like flamethrowers.
So like, I guess I only need one guy, you perhaps, and Crevice, sneak up those arcs.
That,
I think those guys are
handling
themselves
in
the
approach. Can I have one teammate come to stock or unloading and help me push with arcs?
I'll go to Alexa now.
Incoming base, one target, just at the orange part of our base.
In a sec.
That's the gorge.
Yep.
Gorge main base, get him. The hell is that?
Well, just a second, I go...
What's that white freaking circle that's blinding me?
What white circle?
Yeah, okay.
You might want to put it back up
Factor, where do you want to help?
I'm gonna push with arcs from unloading to crevice to arc observation.
Yeah, we can.
Make your arcs at unloading.
We have some arcs already.
Yeah, there's a tunnel here.
What?
Load it
down.
Oh,
right, yeah, ten aside.
Nice. Alright, come on, let's go.
That's where the gorge
Fade,
is,
so. Going to dice. Fade at dice.
Yeah.
They're biting the power in another turn up.
Your base is under attack.
You ready for your arcs? Or you want us to go forward, then arcs?
I'm gonna build it in crevice.
Scan turn.
Now there's someone around the corner. Oh nice, we got it.
Just skip turn it.
No, it seems pretty empty. Nice. But still I feel
there's
really
a gorge near us.
Up here.
Can you scan Cascade maybe? Oh there he is. Yeah, there he is. You got nano shield? Not that I need it.
That's Nittai.
I know, I could kill him, but I won't. I know there's one more skulk somewhere. Oh, my mind killed
that's
him.
What is he? You know, we can't really trust him.
I know.
Just, I don't know, kill him. No pity for the weak.
That's all, yeah, incoming.
I can't trust
from
anything.
Upper passage, but I think it's only one skulk.
Oh shit, under attack.
Yeah, it's skulk. You've got that one too nice. Where's the...
Alright, let's go build our robotics factory. Let's go build our robotics factory and turn up and push on.
That exo got stuck in the wall again.
Tunnel. Wait a second.
No.
Oh no, there's not here.
Alright guys, build the factory in crevice, let's end this thing.
Mines? Mines is nothing, fortress.
They lost their Onos, I guess.
I'm almost dead at crevice. He welded me up. Need ammo too. Ammo.
Need some ammo over here.
Oh, they're biting the thing, so... Three kills.
Laggy goddamn skulks.
Soldiers are under attack.
It's done.
Build structure and waypoint.
Exo, need you here. Cover.
Yeah, I'll cover you.
It's done.
Build structure at waypoint.
I order something incoming.
I don't think we're gonna need the arcs at this point.
Can they actually... Yeah, they
got it done.
Factory complete.
The fade is almost down.
Well, that exit...
And there's a gorgy.
Don't know who's done.
And the lurk, there's a lurk around the corner.
Can we just rush in there?
I think we need an armor here as well.
You guys can probably just shoot behind there.
Ooh, fuck.
now I think, well, technically...
Look at this guy, doesn't get his shit goes in.
Yeah. Okay, this just ended.
Yeah, though. I'm gonna shield you guys.
I don't even know what happened to the Onus.
He got killed from an exo, I guess, in storage.
He was there.
Welding.
Shit, I have no more ammo.
It's all over in the back.